Okay, and we're live. And I'm seriously questioning if I ever want to play a scary game and stream again. Oh, it's so stressful though. I don't know. I'm just not really big into like watching scary movies or like playing scary games and stuff. So I think we're supposed to go down here. I think. Like a little supply closet in here. Okay, so yeah, I ran back to the left stairs, or right stairs if you're coming from that, I guess. And yeah, found that out. Did that. To the walking noise. Okay. Nothing. Is there like nothing in here? I could come in here for nothing. I have to climb back. Down or back up. I don't see anything in here. What the frick? I thought I avoided them. But yeah, I had to load like the previous save or whatever so that they weren't already aggroed. Because I don't know if it's possible to do it when they're already aggroed. Because they're, freaking patrolling cycle is insane. Climb? Is that up? Okay. It just gets me back up here. I don't think is where I'm supposed to be, to be honest. I wonder if I can climb down. Can I open this? Oh jeez. Terrifying noises. Okay, I guess I'm not supposed to go down here yet. I wonder if they'll see me if I come out. I don't see anybody right now. Sneak my way out. Okay, pretty sure it's supposed to be back here somewhere. I'm supposed to go. I just don't know where. But there's a rewire over there. Is that what that is?
Glad I found you guys.
Is that a save point? I can't tell. I'll wait for that guy to go. This part is so annoying. There's still a guy. Dang it. I hope they don't come back here. Be awkward. I hope he's totally coming back here. Don't see me.
Hey, we can do this.
Don't see me.
Is that one of you?
Don't see me. She's in the vents! Wasn't me. I'm not sure. I almost feel like going back to the walkthrough again. I think I will. Just to be sure of what I'm supposed to be doing here, because this is frustrating. I don't want to die again. I don't want to do it again. Even though it's easy when you go back, but yeah. Let's see. Dennis. Okay. An elevator. Okay. Okay. Around the back, I have a counterclockwise. Go through a door that was previously locked. What? Oh, I wasn't supposed to go back this way. I was supposed to go back around the other way. It's the four bad people. They're going to chase you down the stairs, but we will quickly. Okay. It's the same door, okay. Okay, fine. I'll do that. No, I totally do not want to. Okay. Not sure. Nobody even says anything about this vent, though. This vent that gives you nothing. Not because you're supposed to just access it later or something.
Wherever we can find it.
I want to slip by this way, but...
Oh, geez. Am I? Hey, you!
No! Dang, I still died. Okay, current save. Okay, I'll do it properly this time. You gotta go right back around. Ugh. It's so annoying, though. It's like, I guess you could figure that out on your first try. I don't know. Maybe other people do. And I've just... I'm like... not that way. To be like, oh, I could just go right back through the door that they came through. Because they definitely didn't post up a guard or anything. Hopefully this is the right save. I think it is, but... yeah, it is. Cool. Don't shoot at me.
Shit!
It's terrible aim. So terrible aim.
Guys, okay. Over here! Someone's here!
Someone's here! Oh, no! Oh, no! Okay! Freaking mouse. Okay. Now we sneak. We sneak and we sneak and we sneak. One revolver ammo. Does it get less every time?
Marie, listen to me.
I feel like I got like a lot of revolver ammo last time.
I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find someplace safe to see us in the ship. I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap.
He was trying to hack the elevator.
He had something in his coat.
So it's a crack. Easy fix.
Just look right through me.
Just need to find a new data
set. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Okay. Okay. This one.
Okay. You find her, kill her.
Find her, strip, murder her face. Do it.
This way. She was downstairs.
I think I'll be fine going this way. Hopefully. Oh, hey, there's a rewire here, too.
See anything yet?
Nope. Not anything. Nothing at all. Last time I went up here, the dude that was just hanging. Yeah, what the frick, dude? Oh yeah, there'll totally not be anybody there. It's fine. That guy's chilling right there. And then a woman will come around that way too.
Or you feel safe?
Necessarily.
Sure as hell don't.
A woman. But I've done this before. It didn't work. Didn't work before.
We'll make it through this, I promise.
I need this dude to peace out somewhere. I feel like he's still in there though. If I can just whack him to death.
This is dumb bullshit.
Door that was previously locked. It'll be over this way then, right?
Come on. Someone will send help soon.
Okay. I killed him. Can I take his revolver? Fine. Doing the very hostile approach to this situation now. Oh, jeez. How'd they see me? I was pissed. Well, you guys are just gonna summon the alien down on you, so... whoever comes in here and beat the crap out of him. This is my room. My freaking room, dude. Yeah, so it is that door right there. Oh, jeez. Beat him down. was the sound of the guy that comes that way, too. Here he comes. Hopefully he can't shoot me around the wall first. Before walking in. He's right there. He's right.
Got far. Start looking.
Yeah, look right inside here. I don't freaking murder your face. Take it. They freaking don't have any items for me though. Bullcrap. That's what you get, freaking survivor crap, people. Beat you down. Okay. Fine, going this way then. I don't think they shoot me now. Oh my gosh. Now we're heading back into the unknown. Where the potential alien is. Gosh dang it. I hate this game! It's so stressful. Oh my gosh. The worst. Ooh. So I get a nice view of the outside space area. That noise. I don't think I want to hang up. What was that? Jeez. I'm so boned.
I think she went downstairs. Come on.
I'm not going down there. No way.
No way.
She's got your hack tool.
It didn't work. We'll find another way up. We've been here too long already.
Leave her to the alien, she'll die. Alright. Yeah, I hate how much is scripted in this game. I thought it was going to be like mostly unscripted, but... Sounds like you can't avoid encounters with the alien or something, or luck out or anything. They want you to fight the alien, you're going to fight the alien. That's just how it is. Okay. See freaking anything. There's nothing down here. I will search diligently anyway, though. Is this an elevator? Yeah, I should go the other way. Let's sneak over there. Let's just sneak on over there. Yeehaw. Okay. Look at the elevator vent. Just a vent. Whoa, whoa. I hate it, dude. I hate scripted scares, dude. It's so bad. There's a closet there. There's a vent there. Vent of death. Watch, I'm gonna end up having to like climb into the vent to get away from him. Bone my bone zone. Bone me right in my bone zone. Gosh. Why? Cruel world. You could either come out of that one or that one. It's like, which way do you want to go? Enjoying this. This game seems awesome. Why is there a blood spat there? I mean, that's where he comes down to murder you from. What's that noise? Oh my gosh. Boots. I found some boots. I guess I'll save them. Even the save game little area doesn't seem safe at all. Not at all whatsoever. There's still freaking fence there. That freaking bow and your mom. Even over here? All? At all? Anything? Oh my gosh. Nice! Can I kill him with the revolver? Full ammo. In the radio. What do we use to use those? Do I press B? Or press attack? Camera. Dismantled camera. I'm so boned. Ooh. Okay. Oh my gosh, dude. Oh my gosh. I can only sneak for so long. Ugh. Oh wait. Nice. F me. Oh my gosh. He's in the fence. He's always in the fence. I'm gonna look over here. I don't know what my key card can do. Lock type. Key card though. What was that noise? The ground's like really squeaky there. Squeaky, squeaky. Okay. This is a buzzsaw going through your head. death vent right there. Good. It's kind of stuff I like to see. Evil death vents. Device invalid. Ugh. Where the frick am I supposed to go? Like, I couldn't go there, could I? Because the freaking. Everything's locked! I love how they always have these old. Stop opening and closing yourself. Gosh dang it. You're boned. What's the point of this little area right here? To hide in? Oh, whoa. Oh, whoa. Oh, jeez. Sensor. Item maxed? I can't have a certain amount of sensors? What? Like, am I gonna get ducks under things? Straight ducking, bro. Never stop ducking. Duck life, hashtag. I'm so boned, I don't know where to go. Update map. Hide right here. Look at this. My super map that's not updated. Wait. Map unavailable, switch floor. It's stupid. Scroll, zoom in out. Axel sent the cystic. Spider has a seek submission. Find a way to get in there. I don't know how. Key card. Maybe I can go down here. No. What would I need a key card for? I feel like I did see a place that needed a key card, but I can't remember where. What or how or when or why. Ugh. 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 I don't know. I don't know. I don't know if I should go up. Let's see if the key card. If there's a place up there or something. Hard to tell. Hello. Door. Beep. Beep boop. Wait a second. What? What this place right here? Destruct power. Ugh. My gosh. Oh my gosh. Goes back the way it came. Okay, so it can't be through there. It's gonna be down. Down, down, down. Unless you have to go through. I kinda wanna open this and see if they're still out here though. If they're not still out here, I might. Defice and Valor. Oh, I can't even go back through at all. Okay. Fine. Fine, fine, fine. The only door I haven't checked was that one. Where the freaking alien sounded like it was right on top of. The alien was just chilling out on top. I need to be remembering that those things would give me map updates that do nothing. Update map so it's no less. You know. No more useful. Okay, yeah, the only place I can check was that way over there. Where the freaking alien's probably waiting for me to kill me. Hello. Fact. Oh my gosh. Might as well save. Boop. Done. Boop, boop. Okay. Okay. Up. Oh my gosh. He's totally coming out of there. Oh my gosh. I don't want to do it. He's going to kill me. Out there anyway. Death. Nightmare death. Oh man. Key card. Good carded, bro. I'm going back. GTFO. I opened it. I don't want to go through it though. I don't want to. Can I just stay here? Is this a save game? Oh, please wait. I can't even save yet. Okay. Seems legit. sinking into the floor. Hide underneath the desk. Does that even help at all? I feel like he'd still just like see me as easily. Hiding tag, nice. Take that. Vents and more vents. Dead dude. Being baited to go towards that dead dude, I think. Compound. Ooh. Yes, nothing awesome. Cool. Okay, let's look. Let's see. Something on. No? So scared, dude. Frick me, man. I'm gonna get that. Whoa, what did that just say? Was it like collect snake bomb or something? Oh my gosh. I wonder if I press trigger if it'll shoot my gun. I wonder if I can... What is it? Smoke bomb. Blueprint! Ooh. Do I have like a crafting bench or something? Or to make stuff? Or is this not Minecraft? Am I playing Minecraft? I can't remember if I'm playing Minecraft or not. I feel like you have to have like some kind of crafting thing. Maybe. I forget. Oh, I guess I'll go towards the dead dude. Totally boned dead dude. Freaking creepy music. Just coming in. What's that noise? Why is my woman making that noise? Woman? Don't you dare make that noise again. Just checking everything, just making sure. I've exhausted all my options to not go towards the dead guy. Probably set up to freaking spook me. Straight spooked. Device invalid. Friggin' fence! So boned. Chill out with this dude. These freaking flies and crap. Oh my gosh. What if I just flick my flashlight on and off again? Oh, he's out there. Oh man. Can't see him, but he's out there. He's waiting. Hello? Oh my gosh. Am I boned? Am I dead? Just by default. Can't see him. What is that noise? Spooking me. Give me the spooks. I don't even have any items. Useless voyage journey. So dead. So bummed. Is there anything in here? Is there any reason to go in here? I just got like stabbed over and over again, it looked like. Blueprints, blueprints. Some break access. Just wondering if there's. If I go back, I'm probably dead. I'll be dead. Most likely dead. I'll be dead. Cool. So that's the plan then. Probably just gonna die. Most likely. Oh my gosh. I want to just like run through everything, but it's like, oh, that's probably worse off for you because they probably see you more. Or just generally come after you more. It's like, what am I supposed to do? Oh man. I wish I like somehow knew where he was. To predict. Really nothing to do with this guy though. Sounds like the flashbang thing. If I just rub his blood all over me, then the alien will think that I'm just a dead guy. I don't like this game. I don't wanna play this game anymore. I don't think. I can't tell if he's in there or not. I think what it's gonna do is gonna be after I go through it, he's gonna come out. I'll have to like run into like a locker or something. Oh my gosh. This is the only way to go now.
Oh god.
Oh no.
The flight recorder.
Flight recorder. What?
What?
Why am I so scared about this? Beep boop beep boop beep boop.
No! God!
What?
Okay.
Okay. What? I hate fly recorders. I'm boned. So I've been running. I don't know. My first instinct is always to hide first. Access. Does that mean the aliens here? Or does that mean I was here? I'm pissed about it. Okay, I don't understand. Don't understand. What is up with this? this music and noises. Okay. Sneak my way out of here, I think. What am I supposed to be doing? I don't understand. You're bound. Vice and Valid. Wait, I'm supposed to be doing something specific here. What am I supposed to be doing? All these are oranges for this one. I don't know what that did. What did that do? Hide! That's orange. Am I supposed to keep shifting these then? Yeah. I'm so boned, dude. What am I supposed to be shifting these for though? What's the reason? Data cell. Sick. Yeah. Got him.
One more game access to me.
Yay. Hack the elevator if you don't die first. Have fun. Jeez. Terrifying. I think I can go back through this now.
Let's try this thing out.
Wait. What? Oh, interesting. Wait, I don't understand. Oh, jeez, dude. That's crazy. It's kind of cool, to be honest. If I wasn't so terrified right now, I think that's pretty cool. Okay, so when's the alien going to show up and kill me? Is that going to happen? Or can I just prepare myself for that or just murder me? Oh, he's still there. I'm so dead. I wonder if I can go and get through there. Yeah, maybe I should just like blindly run towards the elevator. Not risk going under that freaking vent again. The death vent. Oh, death. Save point. Save point, please. Yes. Saved. Woo! All seriousness, though, this might be my last one. I play with this game, my last stream of this. I can't. It's so stressful, dude. It just kind of ruins my day. It really bums me out. I don't know. I just don't take it. Well, like, worse than amnesia. I don't know. Maybe it's pretty close to how bad amnesia was. Just these games, dude. The scary freaking games. All that subtlety. Oh, it freaking ruined me. How? How do I disable it? Show me a sign. Supposed to do security. What's that noise? Maybe it's over this way. I don't know if it is over here. I'm gonna try over here. Tish it out. Quick lack. Okay, wait. Okay, so this one. Sick, bro. That's really cool. I like that. This game is really good. If you like scary games, this game is like probably one of the better games you can play. Honestly. Amnesia's really good too, but I don't like scary games. It's just, it's too much. Like, the alien itself isn't even, like, scary looking at all. It's just stressful to be in, like, this situation. Chief, the good news is that I'm about 80% through archiving Sebastopol's internal mail system for the decommissioning. It's been disconnected from Apollo, but I've left a basic messaging system in place for all people still here. Bad news, whoever set it up in the first place skimped on the hardware, and we've had some leaks. We've got Mike Tanaka. I don't care. Utility. No cool utility things. GG, Mike Tanaka. Sounds so familiar. Tanaka Manaka. Shanaka Shinene. Fully hide under these desks here. I still feel like the alien would see me though. If I was hide under there, he'd like walk by. Vents? I don't see any vents from here. Boop, boop, boop. Is this what I'm supposed to do? No. This game also doesn't really like to give you much indication of what you're supposed to do, which is nice in certain situations, but like in that one, I was just like stuck there because it like didn't really seem clear to what I was supposed to be doing. That was really lame. Okay. There's a freaking vent. I'm just gonna check stuff out. Sure if that's a hole that he comes through or not. I'm just hiding here. This is good to safe. Is it big enough for him to even come through? Can't tell. Let me back off real quick. I don't like it. Removing braces is like the worst. Cause like takes so long to do like this little cutscene thing here. My friend told me he like died while he was doing it once. That's not something I want in my life. I'm glad that they like continuity like kept it there. Oh, geez. What have I done then? Security's still going off. I just freaking walked around in a circle for like nothing. What's the point of that? Should I climb in there? I'm gonna go back through. Contamination. I'm gonna go back through here and see if there's anything in here. What's supposed to be doing? Is this looks like the place that's like controlling all this. Could be wrong. Facility control. This one has a big red button on it. Sneak. Sneak mode. Must sneak. Big red button. You think it was be like, there it is. I did it. Beep. No! Alien, please. Don't do it. Are you serious? This is my life right now. Are you serious? Oh my gosh. I'm dead. Oh, I don't want to play this game. Wow, he's got a gnarly back. I didn't know the alien had such a gnarly back going on there. Well, I tried to disable it. Didn't work out. I'm gonna hide over here for the next half an hour. Hide until the music turns goes away. I probably will soon. Okay. Jeez, dude. Just like freaking rolls out of a vent. Okay. Chill. I see him through here. Oh, there's a vent right there. I was right underneath the vent. I didn't even know it. I'm so boned. Okay, well, I can go through that one door now. As long as I don't die. Jeez. Ugh. The camera's watching me! Does he know I'm here? I'm hiding. Being sneaky. Camera, stop looking at me. You're giving my plus spot away. I'm freaking hiding right now. Secret hiding spot. He'd have to go through walls to get me anyway. If he does that, that's just hacking. That's just freaking hacking. Oh. Oh, jeez. I don't know if the camera was just resetting or if it was watching the alien coming towards me. That was terrifying. Oh, I don't want to do this crap. Oh my gosh. Wish I was drinking like vodka or something. Just be drunk. Drunk stream. don't know if that would make it necessarily better or not. So, like, I think it's just the camera resetting and not actually like watching the alien like that. Could be wrong. Camera. I'm gonna trust you, camera. Tell me what's up. Can I shoot the alien? Motion activated. Okay. We cool? Freaking, the alien doesn't have any fear anymore. It's like freaking roaming. Whether to go in those vents to avoid that vent or not. Oh my gosh. I can't. I'm so stressed, dude. So freaking stressed. This is like the worst. Worst ever. What is with those noises over here? Okay, I'm thinking maybe I go up and save real quick. Try not to die. Noise. I think it's like really windy outside. Like, maybe it's a car. I don't know. Oh, airplane? I don't know. It's loud though. It's adding to the intensity accidentally. Accidentally adding to intensity. Oh my gosh. I don't know if I can do this anymore. Hold to hide, yes, please. For the rest of my life. Thank you. Thank you. Guessing that was kind of a sign that like he's just trolling around now and he could be anywhere. I could totally be boned by him at any moment. He freaking sticks his giant tail in my butthole. Oh jeez. Don't kill me. Oh, awkward. I didn't hear that. What the frick? Is he coming? I can't see him. I can't see anybody! I can't! Wait, where am I supposed to even be going? I did that. Oh, I was supposed to go back up there. Okay. Hack the elevator. Those turds are all like chilling out. Okay, well, I know what I'm supposed to do. The alien's not just waiting here for me, though. It kind of sounded like it was. Is it this elevator down here, or is it? I'm gonna go down here first, I think. I feel safer down here. No, this isn't this elevator. Ooh, oh well. Why can't I use this elevator? It's perfectly fine. It's a little crowded, but that's all the better for me to hide behind. Shadows of Doom! Dude, they should totally make this game like online multiplayer. Everybody's trying to like, and you can't kill any of the other players. They'd have to like take that out, make sure. But, and then like, yeah, everyone's just kind of like panicking and running from the alien. That would be so awesome, dude. That'd be so great. Just see these like swarms of people just be like, oh, he's right over there. Everybody has mics and stuff, like screaming and running. Oh man. I'm sure there'd be people that like wouldn't care. But, you know, the concept would be awesome. Okay. I've slowly made my way up here. Slowly ascended. Is that a vent right there, too? Okay. 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 This one. This one. This one. Good. Access granted. Now you're dead. Have fun with that. Have fun being totally boned. Oh, jeez. Frick. The frick? What? What? Is he, like, coming up the stairs or something? Oh my gosh. I don't know what to do. I'm not sure if he's like coming up right there or something, or if he's in the room. Holy crap. This game is too terrifying for me. I was debating earlier like whether I'm gonna play Amnesia Machine for Pigs. Oh, no, 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 where'd he go? Where's it at? Stressed, dude. Holy crap. This game, dude. Ridiculous. I want to find out where he is so I don't, like, walk into him. It sounded like he was down there somewhere. Relaxing. He's in the vents! He's in the vents. Just wondering if, like, do they program to know where you are exactly? Because you have to figure it out like the rest of us. Oh my gosh. Kinda figured he would. Just gonna hide here. Oh. He came out over there. Oh, maybe he went around. Definitely sounded like he came out the vent next to me. Oh my gosh, dude. Holy crap! I'm so boned. Is Is this what the game's gonna be like, though, for the rest, like, full rest of it? Nope. Came down again. I hope he doesn't realize I'm, like, right here. Move back into a vent, I think. Seems like he knows when I get close to this thing. And it kind of like pops out and blasts my face. With this tiny little baby face. Oh, jeez. Gosh. Like if he comes down the stairs, I'm boned. He keeps popping down and then going back right back up. Like he's just waiting for me to like go over this way. He's just got bones on me. This is stupid. I don't like it. Yeah, it really forces you into these situations. Instead of you just being like, oh. Instead of having him just like roam around everywhere and then just like randomly encounter him as you go about doing other things. It's like, no, you have to fight with the alien. At these certain moments, and I don't like that. I'd much rather it be the way I thought it was. There he is. Can you see me? Even the vent way over there, I mean, it's sweet. I'm probably dead. This one. I'm so dead. Activate. Oh my gosh! Holy crap! This is so scary. Sprinting is last resort. Yep. Well, let's do a human schedule a bit. Oh.
All visitors must report to reception.
Is that a dude? A dude just running around in here? Hello? Hey. Are you good or bad? I can't tell. All the people I've met so far have been bad. Well, except for the dude that totally got bone zoned by an alien. This is synthetic, man. He looks synthetic.
You can trust our working Joes. Always there, always helpful, always working for you.
Hello? My name's Ripley. Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
Please take a seat.
No wonder Seatson is losing the tech race.
Brilliantly simple and simply brilliant.
So true. Same. Am I supposed to be trying to talk to this guy still, or? I don't know. Just keep going. Ooh, a helmet! I wonder if shooting the alien with the revolver would help at all. If it's kind of a futile thing. Yeah. There's so much I want to like experiment with. Oh my gosh. Vent. Oh, I can hide in there. Nice! I guess I'll go that way. Where's that vent? Oh, there's a vent. Okay. Sure. Go this way.
For your comfort and reassurance, our working Joe synthetics are designed to be instantly
key
recognizable.
Card.
Surveys have shown that consumers are often uncomfortable dealing with advanced human real androids. Seeks and working Joes
human
are
real
unmistakable, androids. So you always know exactly who you're dealing with. Be reassured. That's the Seeks and promise. Your user comfort is
Seeks
our priority.
Okay. Is it Zeke's? I'm freaking talking about your freaking stupid face. Your stupid tan. What's right over there? Hello? Murder through here? I was looking for the way to murder. Is this the way? Just wondering if I could find out where the murder's at. That would be fantastic. I'm dead. I'm so dead. Hello. Working Joe's gonna freaking mess me up. I can see it. I can see it now. I can see it in their glowing white death eyes. Ugh. It's going to jack me the frick up. Can I not do any of these? Wait. No. Iron torch stuff. Maybe I get an iron torch. Ion torch soon. Because there's a lot of these things.
Trust our working Joes. Always there, always helpful, always working for you. Our synthetics are made to be
never
no
stop working.
No micro qualities. They just work for you, so you can get on with your life in perfect peace of mind.
Hello?
Working Joes. Brilliantly simple, and simply brilliant.
They might strangle you in your sleep.
Can I help you?
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Nah, they're evil. Straight up evil.
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
So what? This guy's like, I don't think you will. I don't think you will. My hands are on your throat. I won't trust you.
I wouldn't advise it.
I wouldn't advise it. With all the murder that's been happening around here. Hello? Is that where I need to get into? Key card. Key card. Okay, I'm freaking dead end city over here, dude. There's, like, nowhere to go. Have fun with all the locked doors, stupid human. Who-man. What if the alien and the robot guys are totally bros, because they're, like... Motion tracker!
Some kind of tracker. It's been modified.
Been modified. Oh, geez, hey.
I'm lost.
No.
No. No problem.
Are you lost? Well, you better freaking get out of my room, then. It's my room. Oh, okay. Now with the motion tracker, it's really scary. Okay. Of origins in space.
Marie, if you get this, I'm making my way to Seeks and Communications now. I didn't wake you because I knew you'd try and stop me.
Sick.
Please understand, this is our best shot. Someone's got to reestablish communications. We need to make sure the officials back at home know what's going on here.
It's an alien trying to
Don't
kill
worry
us.
About me. I'll be back. I'm not going to leave you and Claire alone.
Does this have battery life? I can't tell. Is this the door that I opened? I can't tell. I'll never know. Should I just always have this on? Doesn't work very well. Somebody frick broke it, dude. I try to attack the alien with it. There he is, right there! Ah! Also, it totally didn't show me where that frickin' working Joe was. He just frickin' snuck up on me with my motion tracker. Save point! Saw a dude in there. Okay. Shave game. Do it two parts. Yeah, it's the most paranoid way to do it. It's the best way. What? Oh. For a second, I was like, wait, you're not gonna let me do it now? The frick? Okay. Be paranoid to survive. Or die. What? You see something? I thought it beeped at me or something. What is it, boy? What is it? Tell me. Tell your daddy. No. This place is so spacey. So futuristic. It's a 2001 Space Odyssey in here. Oh my gosh. This kind of makes me want to watch Alien. What was it? Another one. Can't tell what the marker is. I think it's that one on the very top now. Put that way. Nope. Noisemaker. I think I want to activate radio. That sounds like a bad idea. I do evade radio for your own death. Does it? What's the point of this room? Just death. Just for isolated execution. Now to use motion trigger for the next entire segment of the game. Okay, so my objective's way back there. Apparently. Use lever. Sure. Nope. Wow, that's really complicated for what it was. Pull lever down. 3-step process. And that says my objective's over there. You're changing your story, game. I don't like that very much. Okay, I guess I'll go this way then. Are they in the vents? Yes, they're always in the vents. What was that? What was it, boy? Do you see something, boy? Wait. It's getting red. What does that mean? What does that mean? I run out of battery, or is there a dude? I can't tell. Does it have a battery? I haven't found any motion tracker batteries. Didn't say anything about any batteries. I use it over here. The lights, the red lights on the side, are they? I don't know. They haven't changed at all, so. Okay. Motion track, you better not freaking betray me. I know you're going to. Pretty much positive that you're going to freaking bone me. What does that mean? What? Something there, boy? I can't tell if there's something there or not. Nice, I did it. What's that? Nice. Charge except for this. Stop doinking at me.
You are entering a restricted area.
No, that's fine.
Let me in. I need to contact my ship.
I'm sorry. I can't allow that. Ripley, Amanda.
Ripley, Amanda.
You have now been locked with our father. Welcome to Sevastopol.
There's gotta be another way inside.
Find another way inside. Thanks, bro. Thanks, but what was it? You say something? Always know a working Joe. Always know a working Joe. That's for sure, because he's a douchebag. He'll give you what you want. Ooh! My luggage! I've been looking months for this. What is it? Nothing. In the vent? Are they in the vent? Couldn't tell ya. What? What does the beeping mean? I feel like this thing is just making me, like, more likely to die. Okay, hold on. Oh. Done. Hacked. Dude, I'm freaking Hackmaster. Hackmaster 5000, dude. My thing was going crazy. I'm not sure if it was an alien or not. My thing definitely thought there was something there or something. I don't know. Can I use it when I'm in there? Huh. I don't know. Are we good? Are we good, thing? Fatal error. So boned, dude. Wait. Okay, I see there's a little ring here. I gotta stop playing this game. I'm not good at this game. I mean, maybe it's just like a working Joe, like in the freaking tunnel or something. Man, alive. I mean, it doesn't say anything until, like, oh my gosh. That noise. Property of Arius, made in the USA. Oh man, USA. Man. Legit. So rare for your space things to be made in the USA. Seems like the alien, like, knows when I'm freaking jerking off outside of the closet. There's somebody over there. It freaking vibrates too. It's intense. Actually makes it kind of scarier, I think. It never does the front one. Only ever does the side ones. There's something there. Whether or not it's the alien that is yet to be seen. Whoop. Freaking silly little. Jeez. Is that noise? Feel like this is just dumb. What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to go through the vent though? Not honestly. Motion tracker aside. Am I supposed to be going through this vent?
Those bullets?
Bullets. Oh, definitely boned. Definitely boned. Thinking about I might just stop it here. Yeah. This game isn't fun to play. And I doubt it's very fun to watch. For me playing it to watch. I think I might just skip this one. It stresses me out so much. This motion tracker too. Hello? In here? Get on in there. Right into where he is. What's up with that?
Let me pass. It's me, Hughes.
Hughes.
Don't you recognize me?
Hughes. I don't know who Hughes is. I don't know what Hughes is. Hughes. Nope.
Listen to me.
Nope.
We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. This is all this amicably.
Oh no! Kill him. Mr. Kill. Oh no! Oh no! Working Joe! Kill. 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 Kill.
Oh my god.
Oh my god! Good day. Ooh, that was like the swaggiest thing I could have said. Have a good one, sir. I know how that is, dude. I'm a service person too. I can't tell if this thing's working for them or not. Okay. I feel like my flash up batteries are going out. Could be wrong though. You over here? Whoa! Wait a second. I'm not supposed to be seen by that. Laser light, yeah. Creep. Can't see me. Can't see anything. It's kind of scary. What was that? You say something? Why you say? I have to go through that door over there. is. Murder Town, Murderville. USA. Nothing? He had a freaking revolver and he has nothing in his pocket? Are you joking? What a freaking loser. I hate how it blurs the rest of my screen so I can't really see if they're coming or not. Dude, I want to see like a Working Joe alien like showdown. Made from the evil robots. Robots and aliens. The video game. Do you see me? How is he? Why do I have to be so loud about that? There he is. Not sure if he's gonna come down here or not. Check this though. Vulcan, Sevasto Link. Automatically checking. Valid argument. What? You should work it out in there. This could hurt you all. Full crap detector. You're telling nothing. Okay. Time for, to search for clues. Scooby. Scooby-Doo. Access rewind. Shut down all the robots. Yeah. None. Sick. He's facing the other way. I might be able to sleep by. Should I go up there? What does my objective say? It's supposed to be that way. Probably out through that door over here. I'll just go that way then. Okay, yeah, let's do it. Okay. Well. Turned up your freaking camera crap. Beep. They're like, who called the elevator? That elevator was near to
come called.
On. The guy always gets really impatient about elevators and stuff. Come on. Hurry up. It'd be funny, it just opens. There's like five Working Joes in there. Five androids. Yay. I'm gonna do it. Oh, how should it be positioned to hide best? Right here.
Central communications hub. Season employees only.
Season. Verlaine! Oh, jeez. So I kept walking the other way. Verlaine! No! Come back! Baby! Don't leave me! Learn to love me! Okay. I don't know where I have to go. I'm guessing upwards. Onwards and upwards. Somebody in the vents, though. Hello? Rewire. External communications
disabled by order of Apollo. Facility offline.
All outgoing communications open.
That's just great.
Yes.
Test. Gotta be someone on the station I can contact.
Air purification? Yeah, I think I can keep the air purification on. Room, no more rooms. Okay. Cameras, though. Good to go. I need a contact! I need external contact! And should I go in here? Not a good idea. Of course it is! Right into the vent of death. Anybody in here? Let me just climb down to my death. Beep boop. There's somebody right outside the vent. That's not good. Wait for him to move if he does. Oh wow. They thought of everything. Came from originally? It is, okay. Ooh, a map! Does that do this way? I'll shave again. Much as well. Let's go ahead and do that. Oh, nice! Gosh dang it, the freaking menu's thing is so broken. Like, you push your thing over, and it takes like a second, or like just doesn't do it on the first push. We got any bogeys? Looking for some bogeys. I don't know if the alien's over here. Oh. Or if it's just these working Joe guys that I have to worry about. Watch out for. They never show up on the, like, the map thing. Only on the beep boop round circle. There. I'm gonna sneak by. Sneaky, sneaky. No items! Nice, dude. I'm a freaking ninja. Whoa. Oh, jeez. Floor vents are awesome. Limitless. Drag to murder you. Seeks in. Just the best. Death. Equipment. Just chilling up right there. Freaking doors for days. Can they even, like, get me if I'm down here? Will they, like, crawl through? Oh, wow. Can I move? No. Like, look up, there's like a dude like on top of my face. This guy still, oh, he still is, gosh dang it! Where am I supposed to be going?
Apollo and the working Joe working together for a safer, better connected Sebastopol.
Oh, I'm a ninja. I'm a ninja. Do the creep. Looking over that way. I'm not sure where I'm supposed to be going now. What is my... Make your way to comms control. Control. Find it and send a message. I did that! There's no use. Oh, there is a little. Oh, no, it's gone. I saw there's a dot. I saw the dot. You can tell me there's not a dot when I saw it. Okay. I'm sure I could take these guys out like I took the other guys out. Oh, jeez. Oh, my gosh. That was close. I feel like you almost saw me. Dude. These guys are clueless. Little do they know that I'm just freaking derping around right now. Gosh dang it, this guy. Best way to do this. I sneak past this. It's chilling. Here, though. The point of this place is. Okay, cool. Oh. Locked door. And torch. Overhead. Got the panel. Okay. Oh, this is not the way I'm supposed to go then. Not yet, anyway. Guess over the other way. Across the. What is it, boy? Tell me. Oh, excuse me. I mean, bless me. Right? Ow. I can't see my eyes. The sun is so bright. Is that the sun? Or is it like just another star? Just a beautiful star. Ow. My eyes. Look at this sick lens flare, dude. Oh my gosh. Find the facility in a state that isn't your liking. Don't say anything, okay? Just shut your mouth. We don't care. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, God. Let's see if he's around. If I can just stand up there. Woo. Ow. Why are there two of them over here? Beep. So hard to see him. Okay, there's Anika. Waiting for him to do his computer things. Just gonna do his hacking. Which was not too long, really. Okay. Yeah, he's at that one, but I feel like it's still too close. Let's go to the other one. For me to properly sneak. And I'll sneak out that way. I think. We hope you're joining us for the journey. Oh. Go on. Use the computer. I know you want to. Okay. I think there might be a door down here I can use to get into the floor vent thing. Get in there. Use. Yes. Go do your computer things. Play some Minesweeper, bro. Fine. Do it. 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 It's like I feel compelled to play Minesweeper now. I don't know why. Yeah. I think going out this way is the best way to go. Maybe I'm supposed to go the other way. Oh, there's some giant rat in the vent. Do you see it? Poking its head around. If my service is too low to meet Simpson standards, please lower complaint. Like a black hole just drifting through the sky. Okay, I'm gonna go up this way, maybe. Just going back out. Oh, I can't stand up. You can't really peek very much. So, ah, my head! Dead. Fatality. Dang it, that guy would not use the computers at the front. He is freaking playing favoritism right now. We're so proud of our work. Workingness, work habits. Oof. Is he gonna do it? Yes! Oh, sweet goodness. Sexually turned on. Aroused. Aroused by this. Yeah, where am I at? Is this good? Is this good? Am I good? Monitoring home. I don't think so. Unless you have cameras that somehow work without power. Oh, jeez. Yeah, turn the other way. You don't want to look over here. This is boring room. Boring room 101. It's me! Oh, what's that noise? There, dude. There's definitely a dude over there. Let's see him. Yes. Is there a dude over here? I'm gonna check. Hello? Tunnel. Maintenance tunnel. Hide in there. Okay. Yeah. I'm in the main room. I don't know what this accomplishes, but it feels awesome. Human employee recreation. Is that the dude talking right there? I don't know. Activate Samuels. Or just hide under the desk. You can also just do that. There doesn't seem to be anything in here, even though this room seems super important. I think there's a working Joe over here somewhere. Let's see him then. No. Oh, jeez. Holy crap. How did he not see me, dude? Okay, looks like he's keep walking away. Yeah, keep walking, man. Crap. I think they... Well, maybe they didn't. It seemed like they planned it to happen that way. And then you wouldn't get detected if you ran back like that. Open or close? Close. Okay, cool. Hello. What's going on in this room? Dead guy. Wait. It's a broken Joe, dude. Bonding agent. Oh no! Kill him! Kill! Oh my gosh! Fault detected. Hold to activate. What'd that do? Oh my gosh, man. Oh man. Power games. Ooh, spooks, dude. Spooks. Arm system, camera feed, lighting, I'll keep that. Wait. Door access. Yes, please. I feel like these were more complicated, but I guess not. Maybe they will be more complicated further on in the game or something. I thought I was going to be like, sacrifice one thing to be able to get something else. Right now it seems like, get rid of the bad stuff, put the good stuff on. That is my jam. Hello? Ah, kissy. Ow. Ow, my eyes. Jeez. Rude. Okay. Do I have a map yet? No, still not. Activate Samuel's communication. In here. I don't know. What are these computers made out of paper? What is that? What's going on there? What's going on? Yeah, it's just a tight budget, really. I know. Can't really afford all the bells and whistles of a normal computer, so. Decided to make some paper ones. What? These values? That means. What's that supposed to mean?
They're zapping.
Oh, are they supposed to just equal each other? Locked. Highlight values. Confirm. What? It's just like different hacking things. Oh, am I supposed to just do all of them? I thought I was supposed to do them all at once. I think this might mean just do each one. Overhead. I did it. Press magic and put the circuit is back. Oh, wait. Did I do it? This is weird. How did I not? Understand what I'm doing. Is this good? Is this what I'm supposed to do? I don't understand.
You're alive! It's Ripley!
Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried. I made it!
Where are you?
I made it.
We're at a transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here.
Samuels.
Seekson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Seekson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
Debris.
How bad?
I can't move her.
Who's
I
debris?
Need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
injury. And the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our
Dang.
Own. Shit.
Screw.
Okay.
Bone zone.
I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send
Sweet
a
key on my neck. What did I see? Did I see something? Oh no.
Shit.
Jeez. Can't tell if he's like coming this way or not. Oh, jeez.
Yeah.
Go under there! Oh, jeez. Okay, I did not want to go under there. Don't chill out right there. No! He's gonna punch me to death? Just kick me? Douchebag? Freaking kicking me? Run! Run! Oh, you'll never take me alive. GTFO'ing, bro. GTFO'ing. Through the tunnels. They don't even know how to use tunnels. Those fools. What the frick was that? Oh my god, it just comes out. Take that! They're still behind me, are they? They know where I am. There's like no saving. My house. What if I can attack him? Go! I got the frick out of there. When robots start kicking you, just freaking run for it, dude. Freaking run. Not a scratch. Nice. Baller. Okay. Save. I don't know if it's a good time to save or not, but. Beep. Oh, yeah. Oh, dang it. Okay. EMP? Kill people with that. Can I rewire it to like turn off that crap? I turned it off. Weird. Huh. I have alarms turned off and the alarms are going. Like never before. Okay. Put that way, I think. Guess. Oh. Yeah. Oh no. They just seem to be standing there. Like you said, like, oh, there's somebody behind you. Watch out. The alien's right behind you. Where'd he go? Oh, she's right there. Yeah, really hard to see. Okay, we gotta get out. Nope, I can't get out this way. Dang it! The question is, can I kill him though? If I can just kill him, then that's fine. I mean, if he's fine with being murdered, that's cool. Okay. Wow, he's right in the way. To murder, not to murder, that's a question. Where did I... So I ran through. I used my tunnel. Got through that way. Maybe I need to go back through my tunnel. And that's some stupid. Really stupid. Huh. Yeah, sure, that's it. Let's go through the tunnel.
Go. Enter.
Was a dude. So right here. Another tunnel. I could use the tunnels to get GTFO out of here. Woo! Beep, beep, beep. Oh, it is, yeah. Jeez, it's so hard to tell. Oh, maybe I can make noise. That might be what I'm supposed to do. I'm gonna make some noise over here. Get noisy in here. I'm gonna escape through that and go around the other way. Where do I do this? You hear that? Yeah, you did. Cool. Peace. Okay. Hopefully that was enough of a distraction for me to be able to... Is he over there? Okay. We'll accomplish this eventually, you know, with enough time and patience and effort. One day. Accomplish our goal. He's just chilling out over there. He's like, I'm gonna stare at this wall now. See what you did? You made me stare at a wall.
GNR interrupt.
GNR.
Stand by.
Supposed to go that way or that way. Hello. I think this is the comm center over here. Hello! Ah, my ass. I can't really go up that way. I don't think. So, ninja. Oh, there's nothing. Wait. Where does this even go? Dude, this is so annoying noise. Like when there's like a fire alarm test in school, and you have to walk by all the fire alarms. It just went in a circle. Cool. And it like destroys your eardrums and kills you. That's the best. It would be awesome if the alien just came down and just killed me right now. That'd be great. Do I die if I... Oh, I just can't. Okay. Fine. Okay, how do I distract this guy, though? Still not exactly sure where I'm supposed to be going. Because I think the thing was I'm just supposed to escape or something. Anything to do up here? No. My thing's going crazy. Run! They're right on top of you! Get out through here, so he runs off that way. Okay. Okay, cool. Let's do it. Defoe. Simed Transit. Samus and Santa Transit Card collecting. Thank you. I think I have to go there through that. We have to save the game first. Oh, such progress. Oh my gosh. There's progress all over the place. Oh, but I think I'm going to pause the stream here because I've streamed for about 2 hours. That's my normal amount, so yeah. Thanks for anybody who watched, though. I will debate whether or not I'll keep playing this game. Because it really stresses me out and makes it not enjoyable for me to play. But that last section was kind of nice. And it's like, it's a good game, but it stresses me out. So yeah. Yeah, so I'll stream again tomorrow anyway. So see me later.